Good evening, sir, some batchmates. Our group topic is about the customer relationship management of agrochemicals. So first I'll give you introduction about the topic. So customer relation management is carefully managing the detailed information about the individual and also the overall customer. The main focus is to maximize the customer loyalty. It includes like an interaction with the current customer and also the future customer. So it involves the method like they will be using the technology to organize and synchronize the sales. Then they will use the customer services and also the, by providing the technical support to the customers. So there are some of the steps for success. It will be continued by Simon.
Then coming to the steps of success, there are five different steps to attain the customer relationship management. And first one is you need to understand your own business needs. Like for example, what are the brands or what are the products that you are producing and what amount of market that is being made by the products must be known and understand. Then the second point is you need to understand the needs of the users. Like you need to understand the needs of the already existing customers, like what are their requirements and what are the products they are mostly focusing upon. Then you need to understand the future needs of the customers. Like for example, already there are customers, but you also need to focus upon their what might be the future need and future requirement of the customers pertaining to the brands and the products that your company or the firm is producing. Then you need to identify the right system in such a way that you need to channelize all the future needs of the customers and also maintain a balance between the products that you've been producing so that both the demand and supply will be met. And the fifth step is make a plan how to execute these both the understandings from the needs of the customers and also the products that are being produced by your firm and share it. Thank you.
Sahija,
you're muted.
You can press Alt+A, Sahija.
Yeah, sorry.
Great.
Now I'm audible, right?
You're audible, yeah. Visible, audible, go ahead.
I'm really sorry.
No, it's okay.
I'm messing up a bit.
Save it. Sahija, save it.
Instant, yeah. Present. Okay, so moving ahead, the steps that we should take, first we should concentrate on how to reduce the defection rate, and to do that we can provide coupons with our products. If a farmer is buying a product, a chemical or fertilizer, we can provide him with a coupon. And we'll ask him that when the next time you come, you bring that coupon and we'll give you a particular percentage of discount in the next when you will be buying with us. And the second step that we can take is to build a personal relationship with that farmer, like wishing him on his birthdays. Means just sending a text message to him on his birthday would definitely encourage him and will make him feel that we are his family, so he would have a better relationship with us. And further it will be continued by our batchmate.
Okay, so next point is like enhance the share of wallet. So first of all, what does this mean? So share of wallet is the amount of existing customers spends regularly on a particular brand rather than buying from the other competing brands.
Yeah.
So benefits from that will increase the client's share of wallet, including added revenue, improved relationship and customer satisfaction. So strategies can be applied on that. That must be a win-win situation for both. We must earn the profit and farmers must be in profit after selling the sale. So first we have to do the know our customers. First we have to increase the customer, like to understand where they're spending, what the input they are giving, what the feed they're giving, So we have to know the spending or purchasing behavior. Then we have to track their like regularly. Like, increase the number of customers. The only way is to tracking them. So a lot of engagement can be done by the our customer to the other customers also. So that will the only way will be increasing our rank in the competition. So making connection and trying to convince a lot of customer base. So Nihar, sir, you can go ahead.
Fantastic.
Okay. Next, we can give them information like we can give them information on how much amount of chemicals to use and if any new innovation in chemical is there or any new use practice is there, we can update them through by text message or anything through our dealer. That will be helpful for them. Next.
Next point I would like to add that we can ensure customer satisfaction and a memorable brand experience where the products are just about up to his need and it helped to create him the most out of it. Next, please.
The understanding of customer needs and satisfaction. So like this is the key for maintaining the lifetime customer base. So that will provide a very much good profitability to our company. And so like as our my batchmates explained how they can maintain that customers and how they can treat like wishing the on this birthday and all that. And one more thing I would like to add is like we can have to we have to give customers like a credit facility. Because farmers need a credit facility before pre-harvesting. At that time, they don't have liquidity. So at that time, we will provide them credit. And after the post-harvest, farmer will get the money and they will pay back to us. So this will be a very helpful to increase our sales. And we have to identify the needs and what the farmers need for the production and changing the operations and marketing as a result and getting the prior information about the crops on so that they can provide the required chemicals on time so that in this season how much amount of chemicals specific this chemical we need so we can produce the among according to that and we can provide in the market.
Oh my god, that's phenomenal presentation. Yeah, Jodha Talia, please. And especially you covered the exact points for CRM ke liye, reduce the defections and increasing the wallet share. I don't know how you captured from my presentation and you know, and under those points you covered how to do it for an agrochemical company. Awesome, fantastic.